You are now between the 11 and 12 weeks pregnant. Your baby is now 5.5 inches long and weighs 10 grams. Starting at fertilization is certain, or you get a boy or a girl. In this week are the genitals, the ovaries or the seed balls are also visible. Your baby still looks doesn't really matter as he looks at birth will be. The head is in proportion to still very large, about the size of the bodice. The eyelids are ready and cover the entire eye. Continue until the 7th month they close down, only then are they going to open. But whites of eyes, iris and pupil are already where they belong. Because your baby is already well can move and has negligible space, he swims back and forth, but that you can still do not feel. It is going to grow at a steady pace. In 1 week's time the weight is doubled and as your baby has grown a full inch. This growth spurt continues until the 16th week, then the weather goes slower. In the last weeks of your pregnancy your child grows very slowly. Under the influence of the hormones can your skin to react differently than normal. You have a cool skin, then you can all of a sudden get pimples. The other way around is also possible, you have problem skin, then your skin now perhaps more beautiful than ever. It's good to have your face care accordingly. Visit the beautician and let her determine what type of skin you have and what fits the best cream. Accept that it is good for your skin, it is also just to give yourself that luxury. Do you think a cure after tanning? Keep in mind that under the influence of sunlight, also of the solarium, extra pigment formed can be now that you are pregnant. You can then get a pregnancy mask. A discoloration in the face who only a few months after giving birth again disappears. You can prevent this by yourself sunscreen with a high protection factor. Exercising is good for you, even if you are pregnant. Therefore, for example, an hour up to 2 times a week swimming, cycling or hiking. If you're moving, keep your muscles in shape. You are soon in the childbirth and fitter on the leg. Listen carefully to your body. You already practiced a sport, then you can just continue there during your pregnancy, as long as it feels right. Only if you have a large risk of falls or injuries, it is wise to choose for another kind of movement. Because though your baby is well protected by the amniotic fluid, you can better protect yourself and him a trap on your stomach. Adventurous sports such as skydiving, bungee jumping and karate are not recommended. After 4 months of pregnancy is skiing also not a good idea. Maybe you'll be fine on skis, but others don't always. The risk that they'll skiing is too large. You can do a combined test to investigate whether you have an increased chance of having a child with Down syndrome. This test consists of blood tests, between 9 and 14 weeks gestation of the mother and a nuchal translucency, between 11 and 14 weeks gestation of the baby. This test is not included in the basic care. From the combined test shows whether you have an increased chance of having a child with an abnormality. If that's the case, then you can choose for a follow-up test, such as chorionic villus sampling or amniocentesis. These tests almost always give security, however there is a risk of miscarriage. That opportunity is there has not been the subject of a new test, the sipping non-invasive prenatal test. In this test, two tubes decreased blood in which the DNA is tested for chromosomal abnormalities. In this test, you have no chance of miscarriage.